Dripping from my lip, but the thing about this team is, you know, we'll get it stitched up, get all the corrections, and you know, now we have a little bit more time to think about it. Play, we'll play till Monday, so now we got to really dive into what's going on and you know what teams are doing to us scheme wise and correct it, hold each other accountable, which we will do, and move on.
Fletch, you said like,
you know, big point differential.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, he's pissed off at halftime, he's fired up trying to rally the troops, and you know, it's not a, you know, two really poor performances, but you know, I think Nick feels the same way that we all do, and that you know, we can play much better than we're playing right now, and you know, we'll go back to the, you know, back to working on it this week.
What's that?